Space Explorers Between the Lines. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Motion on the field. All three Red Alliance robots are into the Primus soil. Far side of the field, it's first team 365 scoring cargo into the far side of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Near side of the field, Red Alliance robot 125 attaches a hatch panel, then goes back to grab another one. 22 to 21, your score. Less than 2 minutes remaining in the countdown. ...125 on the move again. Foul, this one will be charged to the Blue Alliance. Quite possibly because one of the Blue Alliance robots had passed that cargo line while another one was already in position. We'll wait to hear from our head referee. Red Alliance with the advantage, 35 to 31. On defense for the Blue Alliance, 76-73, taking on 16-76 on the far side of the field. 125, cargo in its possession. Loads that cargo onto level 2 of the near side Red Alliance cargo ship. Back to the action on the Blue Alliance side of the planet. Riding alongside first team 365. Miracle Workers carrying a yellow card into this match. Looking for a place to deliver cargo. They found one and now they move off. Their Alliance partner in the loading zone chasing down a cargo pod. Blue Alliance with the lead, but here comes the Red Alliance. They're in front now by one. 50 to 49 with 30 seconds remaining. Blue Alliance comes back. 54 points now. 2:17. Nose is in. Thunder Chickens are on the platform. Miracle Workers trying to get up to level 3. In the meantime, the Red Alliance has one robot on level 3, one on level 2, and 125. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, the Red Alliance. Red Alliance will win this one, but the score of 8.